Yeah.
Hey, fellas.
Mister?
Pard.
Y'all doing all right?
Uh-huh.
Evening.
How are you?
Things could be better.
You're out.
You'd have to be a fool lurking about.
Thank you.
Let's go, girl.
It's been a little while, eh? So, buying or selling? Right, let's see.
Yep. Now, come on! Easy now.
Please. Why don't you turn around and go back to the light? Can you leave my cave, please? Go and find your own cave. There are nasty things and nasty people down here. I don't mean you. I'm the devil. I'm the devil. I'm the devil! Okay, I'm not the devil. But I want to be. I want to be. And that's even worse. I'm a nasty man. Go away! I don't want you here. Is that so bad? Wanting solitude? Wanting loneliness? Wanting anything but you? Go away.
So you're the genius we've all been waiting for.
My God, you're a fool.
Goodbye!
gal, mister. Okay, girl.
My girl.
Yep.
Easy. Whoa.
I really don't want company. This cave isn't for the likes of you. You'll not be happy here. Listen, if I wanted to make friends, I wouldn't live in a cave. If I wanted a friend, I wouldn't choose you. I don't know you, I don't like you, I don't want you. I don't want friends, I don't want company, and I particularly don't want you, whoever you are. If I come out of the shadows, you'll be very, very, very frightened. I see you, man. You're just a man. I'm an immortal spirit. I am. I am. I am. And that's a fact. I am the spirit of living in a cave and laughing at idiots like you. I'm above humanity. Miles above it. I prove that by living in a cave. I'm above your feeble morality. I do. I don't need you. I don't. I'm not lonely. I've never been lonely. I've got my thoughts and my memories. They're special. 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 Special! You'll not get them. You won't. Leave me alone. Just go away.
Partner?
I've told you before, don't come here. Goodbye!
This.
Easy there, girl. Come on, girl.
Yep.
Whoa, whoa. Yeah. Thank you. Here.
Please, not another step! You're not wanted here! Go back now! Please! Go! 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 Imagine the worst place ever? Well, that's what this cave is like. Now go away! Please, turn around and head up to the fresh air, and to the happy Americans up in the world. I've seen America. I'm happier in this cave. Nothing. Nothing makes me long for the time of kings more than this. The age of the common man. The age of democracy. The age of idiots. We've put the idiots in charge, and we wonder why the world has turned stupid. Are we dumber than them? Are we really? Could we possibly be this stupid? Don't answer that. It's a rhetorical question. I imagine even that's lost on you.
No wonder mankind is doomed.
Just your presence makes me feel more stupid.
Goodbye!
Hey there, girl. Whoa!
Thank you.
Okay, then.
Get the hell out of my cave! Go away, go away, go away! Just sod off, will you? I'm too intelligent for you. Go away! Will you stop annoying me? I've got my bloody thoughts. I'm a genius! I don't want presents. I offered her presents. She didn't want them either. I'm not lonely. I'm a philosopher. Philosophers live in caves. Well, the good ones do. The bad ones, the ones people understand, they live in universities. Real intelligent men, we have to live in caves. We do. Now bugger off.
You're starting to annoy me.
Look forward to never seeing you again.
Goodbye!
Whoa, whoa! Idiot. Yeah. Ha. Easy there.
Go away! Why don't you go away now? Come on! Go away! You're a moron. Only a moron would want to go out there when they can live in here. Philosophy is that man doesn't know anything at all, and all knowledge is an illusion, and life is an illusion, and words have no true meaning, and all language is a lie. It was too brilliant for Boston. I tried Oxford. Land of goddamn morons. They didn't understand me. She didn't understand me. I'm happy here. I'd rather eat bear shit than speak with human beings.
You look like a moron.
Such stupidity. Goodbye! I said, stop that, you beast! Such stupidity! You beast! Damn it all! Just how stupid are you? Christ.
I said stop that, you beast! Christ! Damn it all!
Look out!
I have never met a more idiotic man.
Such stupidity.
I said, stop that, you beast. Hey, stop that. Christ. Hey, stop that. Just how stupid are you? Christ. I said stop that, you beast. I said stop that.
You